junior champions, which was formed last year thanks to a Beaver County educational grant that I received. They've been playing, like I said, in their second year of existence, and had middle school students. This is actually very rare to have groups that can play together like this and go out to the community and perform what they've done, and they're going to continue to do throughout this year, hopefully for many years to come. So we're going to start off with Aquabook Cannon.
I Thank you. Thank you. So those of you who don't know what this is, This is a Latin percussion instrument called the cajon. Now the cajon originated in Peru, and during the early stages of its existence, it was used primarily for bossa nova and samba styles of Latin music. But then nowadays, modern drummers all throughout the world have used it in pretty much every style of music. What's really great about the cajon is that it's pretty much like a drum set in a box. You have your lower end bass tones towards the middle here, and your higher end cracks and pops, which are where the voice here is. So I guess without further ado, this is the cajon solo.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.